it's not here. Yeah, okay.
So then we have to like.
We're gonna have paper, like we're gonna cut paper like spirals and have it hanging down.
Beautiful.
Like around the Arduino.
Beautiful.
And then we can control the Arduino with the remote, and we have like a really cool like fish backdrop.
I love it. So you want to see, you want to see the Arduino at all?
That's our, that's here, but yeah.
And then we're gonna use this light.
Yeah.
Why do the kids come with so few pieces?
Yeah.
What kind of pieces are you looking for?
I don't think I've seen that.
Why do the kids come with so few pieces?
No, I don't see that.
Because they like you to buy the extension kit so you get more.
I used to like that. Basically, it's just this money too.
I love that.
So we
have
that going around it.
That sucks.
We have like a fish backdrop.
Just love you guys.
Yeah.
What will the fish backdrop look
so,
like?
So,
yeah.
My mom hosts the VBS, and we have this thing to hook up like a fishing, like it has like fish on it, from, like the under the sea style. Like, and we have kids hold like little fishing poles that they like fish over like the backdrop, and then we like clip on like prizes to the fish. Yeah. So I'm taking that.
Oh my gosh,
Richard,
what is that? My church.
Garden
but wait,
street.
We can
so will you
have
this? Oh my gosh,
really?
And like the haunted house thing.
Yeah.
So
I have a question. So that's great.
Will you fasten the fish
back on
it?
No, we're just gonna have it like
in our area.
Yeah.
So you can program the thing to like drive around the map. Maybe that's nice.
I think we're just the Arduinos have a remote, so we can just like.
I think so. That could be its base, right? That could be its home. I love that, like a little launch port or something. I think that's gonna be beautiful.
Yeah.
It's really clever and it's really creative. It's innovative.
Thank you. It's because. The first time we did the little bits, we had jellyfish. We ran out of time, so like, okay, that's our final project.
So we started a jellyfish, and we like had two fans, and it was like, woo!
I like it. I think it's, where what, do you guys just want, I have yarn in the classroom. Every color of yarn.
Yeah. Do you guys want to know the colors of yarn I have?
Yes!
Yeah.